take a picture.
How'd you end up doing that there, bud?
Put you right there, and then just through the back of it. Not through like the middle of it, but just through the back piece.
Let's see. Sorry. Let me see the back side again.
Like I just punched it through that side. Went right through, yeah, caught the back of it, and then went right back in the other side. So, see? There, start there. Punch right through there.
So you're placing it in the right spot?
Like, yeah. So,
fold it over how I just had it. It wasn't even like Denver.
I didn't know
those fenders, yeah.
You'll like pop the inside.
Like this? These landing shoes, real, like, I'm gonna fucking have a heart. Like, break my back?
I will be surprised.
I'm hitting the D4 on these things.
The D4.
I'm trying to duck you on some holes in the dance floor. You got that on camera, shit.
Close.
Shit, evidence.
Shit.
Yeah.
Why did somebody warn you, man?
Of what? Of you taking the picture?
That's right.
I guess this is the making of the making.
That's right. I guess you guys have waited a long time for this day, so.
Yeah,
I've been waiting my whole life.
About a couple of weeks, actually. Yes.
Oh, right.
Thad, we'll get married next week. You in?
Yeah, thanks, by the way.
They had no idea what your tensions were even a few years ago, eh?
I had nothing to do today, so.
Is that right, Will? good thing you made girls.
I had a plan that fell through and
I was supposed to go to his college.
I was going
to
hang out with some older broad, you know, but yeah.
Yeah. Well, you could have stayed home
I
and watched
it. I guess the twins waited home at my place.
I was actually just walking by to go to the liquor store, and he came down and asked me.
Yeah. 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 Yeah.
I was wearing this magic suit.
Okay, so
we were told there'd be punching.
I'm really only here because we're blood.
No, honestly, I think there's an open bar.
Yeah, exactly. Oh, that's why I know everybody else showed up.
Let's be real.
I'm I have no choice. I had to show up.
Okay, so that's the only reason why Rob might show up.
My mom made me.
Believe me, I fucking know that, you know?
Good stuff, my guy.
And that was Aaron in front of the camera.
That's some fucking money.
I like your suit better,
man. You got a pico to
win your Trojan-ass high roller?
$50 I just saved some money on the suit and bought the pico.
And cheers, Broke-ass high rollers.
No, that's blue. Okay,
he's a bride.
Cool. Why don't you light the candle?
Hey, buddy.
This is Sarah's side. This is Dave's side.
I'll take you over there if you'd like. Oh, yeah, I had that happen to you.
Yeah, we need glue.
We need glue.
What is candy down the bottom there?
Okay.
That's okay.
That's good.
Why? My hands are
getting itchy. Oh, Dana,
am I supposed to have one of those too?
Well, I think so. Yeah.
Dearly beloved, we are gathered together here in the sight of God and in the face of this congregation to join together this man and this woman in holy matrimony, which is an honorable estate instituted of God in the time of man's innocency, signifying unto us the mystical union that is between Christ and his church. This holy estate Christ adorned and beautified with his presence, the first miracle that he wrought in Cana of Galilee, and is commended in Holy Scripture to be honorable among all men. And therefore is not by any to be entered upon, nor taken in hand, unadvisedly, lightly or wantonly, but reverently, discreetly, advisedly, soberly, and in the fear of God, only considering the cause of which matrimony was ordained. Matrimony was ordained for the hallowing of the union between man and woman, for the procreation of children to be brought up in the fear and nurture of the Lord, for the mutual society, help and comfort that the one ought to have with the other in both prosperity and adversity. Into which holy estate these two presents come now to be joined. Therefore, if any man can show any just cause within it, lawfully be joined together, let him now speak or forever after hold his peace. Wilt thou have this woman to be thy wedded wife, to live together according to God's ordinance in the holy estate of matrimony? Wilt thou love her, comfort her, honor and keep her in sickness and in health, and forsake not other, keep the only unto her, so long as you both shall live?
I do.
I will.
I will.
Wilt thou have this man to be thy wedded husband, to live together according to God's ordinance in the holy estate of matrimony? Wilt thou love him, comfort him, honor and keep him, in sickness and in health, and forsake no other, keep thee only unto him, so long as you both shall live?
I will.
Who gives this woman in marriage to this man?
I do.
Thank you. Now, repeat after me. I, David.
I, David.
You sure?
Take
thee, Sarah.
Take thee, Sarah.
To be my wedded wife.
To thee be my wedded wife.
To have and to hold.
To have and to hold.
From this day forward.
From this day forward.
For better, for worse.
For better, for worse.
For richer, for poorer.
For richer, for poorer.
In sickness and in health.
In sickness and in health.
To love and to cherish.
To love and to cherish.
Till death do us part.
Till death do us part.
According to God's holy ordinance.
According to God's holy ordinance.
And therefore unto.
And therefore unto.
I give thee my troth.
I give thee my troth.
Okay, you take his hand. Mm-hmm. Let me tell the wife. Hi, Sarah.
Hi, Sarah.
Take thee, David.
Take thee, David.
Be my wedded husband.
To be my wedded husband.
To have and to hold.
To have and to hold.
From this day forward.
From this day forward.
For better or for worse.
For better or for worse.
For richer or for poorer.
For richer or for poorer.
In sickness and in health.
In sickness and in health.
To love and to cherish.
To love and to cherish.
Till death do us part.
Till death do us part.
According to God's holy ordinance.
According to God's holy ordinance.
And thereto.
And thereto.
I give thee my troth.
I give thee my troth.
Sanctify, O Lord, these rings, that they may be to these thy servants a token of their solemn vows and a pledge of pure and endless love through Jesus Christ our Lord. Amen. Okay. Put on our finger. Look at each other lovingly. And say, with this ring.
With this ring.
I be wed.
I be wed.
With my body.
With my body.
I be honor.
I be honor.
And all my worldly goods.
And all my worldly goods.
With thee I share.
With thee I share.
In the name of the Father.
In the name of the Father,
and of the Son,
and of the Son,
and of the Holy Spirit,
and of the Holy Spirit.
Amen.
Amen.
Okay, very good. Grab his finger. Say, with this ring.
With this ring.
I be wed.
I be wed.
With my body.
With my body.
I be honored.
I be honored.
And all my worldly goods.
And all my worldly goods.
With thee I share.
With thee I share.
In the name of the Father.
In the name of the Father.
And of the Son.
And of the Son.
And of the Holy Spirit.
And of the Holy Spirit.
Amen.
Amen.
Face front and give it a hand. O eternal God, creator and preserver of all mankind, giver of all spiritual grace, the author of everlasting life, send thy blessing upon these thy servants, this man and this woman, to be blessed in thy name, that they may surely perform and keep the vow and covenant between them made, whereof these rings given and received are a token and a pledge. May ever remain in perfect love and peace together, and live according to thy law, and through Jesus Christ our Lord. Amen. Have you kept this ring? Take your hand up. Take a chance to do it. Those of God who join together, let no man put it.
For as much as David and Sarah have consented together in holy wedlock, and have witnessed the same before God and this company, and thereto have given and pledged their troth, either to other, and have declared the same by the giving and receiving of rings, by the joining of hands, I pronounce that they be man and wife together in the name of the Father, and of the Son, and of the Holy Spirit. Amen. God the Father, God the Son, and God the Holy Spirit, bless, preserve, and keep you. Lord, mercifully with his favor look upon you, and so fill you with all spiritual benediction and grace, that you live together faithfully in this world, and the world to come, you may inherit life everlasting. Amen. and now kiss the bride.
Let us pray. Our Father, who art in heaven, hallowed be thy name. Thy kingdom come, thy will be done on earth as it is in heaven. Give us this day our daily bread, and forgive us our trespasses, as we forgive them that trespass against us. And lead us not into temptation, but deliver us from evil. For thine is the kingdom and the power and the glory, forever and ever. Amen. Lord God of our fathers, bless these thy servants, and sow the seed of eternal life in their hearts. And whatsoever in thy holy word they shall profitably learn, they may indeed fulfill the same. Grant that they, obeying thy will, and always being in safety under thy protection, may abide in thy love unto their lives' end, through Jesus Christ our Lord. Amen. O Heavenly Father, we beseech thee to bless the home of these thy servants by thine abiding pleasant presence, that they who dwell therein be preserved from all evil, may joyfully serve thee in godly quietness, through Jesus Christ our Lord. Amen. Now, Almighty God, the Father of our Lord Jesus Christ, for whom the whole family in heaven and earth is named, pour upon you the riches of his grace, sanctify and bless you, you may please him both in body and soul, and live together in holy love until your life's end. And the blessing of God Almighty, the Father, the Son, and the Holy Spirit, be with you and remain with you always. Amen. Turn around. Take it around.
Yep.
Ladies and gentlemen, David and Sarah. Thank you.
appreciate Dan and Nikki being in the back for photographs right now. We really appreciate that. And we'd like you to please hold off on congratulating the bride and groom until they return. It would be greatly appreciated that they have a very special
friend. Yes, I'll
do that. Am I in the immediate family photos?
Wow. Yeah, you're coming outside. So family photos are outside.
It is.
Excellent. I have to dress for the occasion. It helps me have a daughter who does hair. I have the other one who does my hair.
I like the music.
Food, Sarah.
Yeah, food.
Enough of us.
So far today, we are going to kick off the party with the introduction, so I encourage you to make lots of noise, and we'd like to direct your attention to the main doors. We're going to start things off with the cutest ladies in the room. Let's hear it for your flower girls tonight, Mariah, Brianna, and Kaylin. Come on in. Great job during the ceremony, girls. All right, gentlemen, we are going to have all the ladies from the bridal party coming up, so we want you to make lots of noise. To start things off, let's cheer for Catherine, Nikki, Becky, Megan, and our maid of honor, Jenna. One more time for the lovely ladies tonight. And ladies, we need you to make some noise for the dapper gentlemen tonight. To start things off, let's cheer for Justin, Grant, Terry, Drew, and yours. Let's band fight. Let's get one more big round of applause for your bridal party. You're there looking great. Congratulations and welcome. Ladies and gentlemen, let's get those hands clapping. Let's hear it from the bride and groom. It is my pleasure to welcome into the room the newlyweds. The new Mr. and Mrs. David and Sarah Ritchie. Congratulations and welcome to your wedding reception. Ladies and gentlemen, let's give one more big round of applause for the bridal party and especially your bride and groom. Once again, congratulations and welcome to your wedding reception. So ladies and gentlemen, thank you so much for your help in introducing them into the room. You may be seated at this time. We're going to be calling tables for dinner in just a moment, but before we do that, we're going to have Barb Ritchie come up to the podium and say grace before dinner. So while the bridal party gets settled up there, put your hands together and please welcome Barb Ritchie to say grace before dinner.
Yes, you. What happened to him?
Oh, God.
At this time, I'd like to welcome everybody to this celebration of love and joy between David and Sarah, and I'm so glad that you've all made it. We've had an iffy winter with weather, so we were lucky this weekend that everyone was able to attend. So at this time, I would like to say grace, and then we can proceed with our meal. As we bow our heads in thanks, we ask that David and Sarah be blessed with a loving marriage that is honored and cherished. We give thanks for the support, guidance, and love of all the important people in their lives, their parents, grandparents, family, and friends. We are thankful to have so many caring people who are here to share this day of celebration and joy, and we want to acknowledge those loved ones who are unable to be in attendance today, but have sent their loving thoughts and kind words through through cards and emails. To those who have left this world before us, we know that you are here in spirit and love, and may your love for Dave and Sarah embrace them as they enjoy this day and begin a new chapter in their lives. As we bless this meal that we are about to share, we offer our gratitude for this joyful and abundant day of celebration and love. Amen.
With a kiss, and thank that gentleman for breaking the ice. We appreciate kisses for Tucker. That was the first one of the evening. Thank you very much, sir. So the bridal party just got settled in their seats, so we're gonna get them to get up and get some food. So head on down there, guys, and along with the... Alright, you guys are looking great. We got some dancers out there. Keep those napkins moving. Keep those napkins moving. Keep passing it around your table. If you've got the napkin, hold it up real high in the air right now. I want you to take that napkin, pass it to the person to your left. If you've got the napkin right now, hold it up real high. You now need to sit down. You just got eliminated. If you are still in the game, stay up, keep moving, keep passing that napkin. We are going to find some lucky winners.
Connor, you take it.
Right now, I want you to take it, hold it up high. I want you to take it and pass it to the person to your right. That person sitting down, let's go. You are almost there, I promise. We're gonna find some lucky winners in just a moment. Keep it moving, you're looking great out there. If you've got that napkin, hold it up real high in the air. I want you to take it and pass it to the person directly across the table from you. I want that person with the napkin right now to take it and give it back to the person you just got it from. If you've got the napkin right now, I want you to make some noise. You just won the beautiful centerpiece off your table. When you're in the lead tonight, it is yours to decorate any room in the house that you wish. So we're gonna keep things moving. I can't really see that way, but if there is more food over there, we would love for you to head on over and grab some seconds. I'm gonna check with the food staff here and check on dessert, and we will be right back. So keep on having a great time. Thank you so much for playing my game. Don't forget to grab that centerpiece when you're ready to go.
Dave's already embarrassed.
I don't see naked.
Huh?
Thank you.
one.